draw against Pete Tanquan of South Korea. Second seed from the Netherlands against the 8th seed. Distance of a medal in the under 90s in Athens. He just missed out then. Here's another opportunity for him. Olympic bronze medal match, and then a nice slap of the palms between the two. Henk Grol from the Netherlands in white, Pete Tanquan from South Korea in blue. South Korean, who in 2003 was a world champion. So that's about a decade ago now. Finished 9th in Paris last year. And just a decade after being world champion, he might yet end this day with an Olympic bronze medal.
Grol, strong right-handed player in this division, agile, you saw him earlier with a spinning Harai, and he's got the turn there. Rosari scored, lovely counter right at the beginning. So agile, gets the sleeve and manages to rotate the body with the sleeve. Rosari scored. Again, same technique.
Beat the finalists in a couple of world championships himself. Silver in 2009 and 2010. There was a nagging doubt that he's good for the bronzes and the silvers, but not good enough for the golds on the big occasions. And it's, for whatever reason, been to be the case here today. Never criticising the Olympics, bronzes and silvers at Olympics and World Championships, but certainly back home you have the tag of somebody who could never quite take that one final step. Hoping to go back with a bronze from London here.
Grol now looking to control, got the advantage. Strong it over the back. Now he begins to move to set up the throw. He's got the grip now. And Quang pushing off. In control of this fight. So Rosari ahead, which means Quang has got to get a Rosari to draw equal or an Ippon to win. Grol controlling with the grips.
Ade! a bargain for.
90 seconds between the Netherlands and the bronze medal.
And here.
Silly here. Last 10 seconds.
And the Dutch play in white and an enormous orange cheer to signify the collection of points. Hank Grohl from the Netherlands. With something tangible from his work here in London's East End today.